What we're going to do, Katherine, is you running as you would normally run in, looking to hold your action strong and then just drive and take that momentum through the crease as you would normally do, and then just shape the ball away off a good length, okay? And I think as a game plan, going into the games that we've got left, I think it's pretty good just to focus on that at this point, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, Nonny. Good shapes, Nonny! How'd that go?
Yeah, it's alright. I feel like I could complete my action a bit more.
Yep, yep.
I feel like I got the whole way through.
Okay. So even with not completing your action, you've still got a reasonable pace and a good shape.
Yeah.
You just complete that, take it all the way through, and then I think you just get that away from the back. Great start, though.
To the left side.
Listen, great awareness, and it's only falling away a little bit,
yeah.
Okay, so just hold strong at the crease, straight through the crease,
yeah.
It'll go, mate, it'll go. Ooh, bowling, did you see the way she played that then?
Yeah, shaped up down the leg stump.
Yeah.
The shape just made it.
Yeah. So a little bit of shape, so it's in her head, she's worried about that shape.
Yeah.
Okay. So keep, like you said before, just complete that action. A little bit more on it. Nick off. Yeah?
Yeah.
Ooh. There's still enough in it. There's still enough in it for it just to a little bit. That's all we need. Keep your patience and work in those areas. Each session there's a progression for me, Katherine, so it's just going that little bit further, a little bit further every time, which is pleasing. Good areas. How about that one?
This
could just happen again, obviously it does, but it stops swinging.
Obviously I can't start on leg stump now, because it's not
going to
shape back to
our feet. So we're going to look to line up this ball? Good. It's still in her mind, I can see through her shapes and her shots and her slight adjustments on shots, it's still in her mind, she's worried about the swing. Okay, so if you bring your line across slightly.
Well, and that's let's the thing, see. Isn't it? You shape it, and then you get one that goes straight on it.
LBW.
Yeah.
Ooh! You got one left? Good finish then, Nonny. Hit your areas. Bowling. Okay, so a good six all in all. How do you find it?
Well, I think the pitch is going to be a good pitch.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to be quite disciplined in my lines and lengths.
Yeah.
So just being patient and
Any ball in the areas that you bowl is round about middle and off hitting the top of off stump often. Really difficult to score because you're going to hit the splice, and if it swings, you get the nick off also. So you give yourself a really, and if it doesn't, you get the opportunity of going LB, bowled, and if it does, the nick off as well. So you're giving yourself a good opportunity by being patient and balling those areas. And honestly, mate, the more and more you do that, the more chance, percentage-wise, you're going to pick up your wickets. And of course, we've not even talked about the pace that you have as well. The pace that you have is going to trouble any batter also. Okay? Well done. Good session, mate. Another progression, wasn't it?